Dear friend who are plant lover, moringa tree lover especially, today I am going to show you that this plant is 6 month plant, but cutting time I cut it, I trim it for leaves, but later on some type of problem on this stem, it seems. Look here, you can look. And later on I found that it is drying itself, and slowly, gradually, look, the roots also, you can see the roots also, and these all are in worse condition. Means this, now I'm going to do research on it, how it died and what type of problem it got. So if any moringa researcher, if you know any ideas about this plant, please share me. So I have a lot of plants, more than 9 types of moringa in my house, but I think fungus attack to hit, please. Maybe some germs attack it, and microorganism, because of that also, it may die. So I have a lot of moringa. Look, one type this, another variety this one, and another variety this one. And 9 types of moringa I have, but this one is local breed. Especially I have planted it for root, but I'm very sad by looking at the condition of this root. So if anybody have other ideas, what type of disease did this my moringa caused, please, please give me the, share me the ideas of you. Thank you.